Thecodonts gave rise to bipedal forms, which would ultimately give rise to the first dinosaurs. These first dinosaurs would branch into groups, including some early basal ornithischians, and these would give rise to the earliest armored dinosaurs. Scytellosaurus was bipedal and had a little armor, while Scelidosaurus was a bit larger and was quadrupedal. Scelidosaurus had more armor and could have given rise to later forms.